story is going to end. Roll it back to you.
No, you're right. That $375 million contract at Fox certainly makes for a nice soft landing in retirement. Sam, thanks so much. We appreciate it. By the way, they're already clear.